5 seconds to go. Across the timeline comes Stolle. Into the corner to Tate. Pulls up for three on the far side. No good. Tate could have won it with the three-point ball, but instead the Cardinals charge the court.
Gibbs. Ross, the slam.
Adley for three. Good. Scott Adley is his second three-pointer of the night.
Otterbein will move on. Bethany will go back to West Virginia. And this one is final. Ross picked his pocket. It's Ross and Mason. Ross with a bucket.
And the crowd at the right really starting to get into
it. Into Gibbs. Off the glass.
And we see Mock taking a shot. It's all over. Otterbein wins a great game out the benefit of Jeff Gibbs, 85-72. They go on to the Elite Eight to play DePaul.
You can't say enough about this team.
Frank Center. Driving. Mason blocked by Gibbs.
Shea, three-point ball. Good. The right to its feet. Shea throwing his arms in the air. The Cardinal lead is the biggest of the night. Out up top. Trying to drive down the paint. Finger roll layup up and good. The nimble Jeff Gibbs finding his way through the lane. Shea drives the baseline. Gets Ross in the corner. Three-point ball brings them back up to their feet. Cardinal lead back to eight.
Backing down. No foul called. McGinnis wanted a foul. He hit Kevin Shea to Ross. Got it.
Baseline. Gibbs helps him out with a pick. Borgie's up and under with the layup. Lind on the near side. Trying to get within single digits. Drives inside. Gibbs snaps it away. Ross comes up with a loose ball. The other way, the Cardinals.
With 7 left to play. 7 minutes.
Gibbs drives the baseline, running layup up and good, another basket for Gibbs. They don't want to lose that undefeated streak. Cardinals jumping into the air on the court, making sure this crowd stays into the game. Borgie's leaping in the air as he received that pass, throws the ball into the air. The Cardinals are on their way to Virginia to the Final Four. The student section storms the court as the Cardinals are victorious tonight.